Hi, this is Heather with KeepItSimpleSocialMedia.com. And Catherine from Keir Fine Jeweler in Whistler has asked this question today. She said, I'd like to know how to link my tweet to my Facebook business page. Well, actually, what you want to do, Catherine, is you want to link your Facebook business page to your tweet. Because Facebook will not give you any credit or edge rank if you feed a third-party app into Facebook. But on the other hand, Twitter has no problem with you tweeting from Facebook. So I'm going to walk you through that. Let's go to our main page. And Catherine, I don't even know if you've switched over to the new timeline, but regardless, this is how we're going to do it. So let's just scroll down and click on our About tab. Because what I want to do is I want to get into where I can change my information. So let's click Edit Information. Now over here on the left-hand side, we can go down to Resources. From Resources, we go down the page and it says Link Your Page to Twitter. From here, it's going to ask you to switch back to your personal profile. So you go ahead and continue in your personal profile, and then it will ask you which page you would like to link to Twitter. And I've actually already linked my business page, which is Keep It Simple Social Media Training and Consulting, and that's why the tab is actually missing. And then you go ahead and you fill in your Twitter handle and your password, and from now on, every time that you post on your business page, so every time I post on my business page, it will feed into my Twitter account. So if I go on to Twitter really quickly here, Catherine, let's just go right on to Twitter, sign in. And I'm just going to show you, if I click on my tweet, I can see my tip of the day, plus the video that I uploaded this morning. All three of these messages actually came from my Facebook business page. They feed from my business page right into my tweet, and they actually also feed right into my LinkedIn account. That way I don't have to be in every place at the same time or spending a lot of time on all my social networks, Catherine. So here I am on my Facebook page, and if I had just tweeted something, it actually would have fed into my LinkedIn as well. As you can see, my blog even feeds into my LinkedIn account because I've added that. So I hope that answers your question, Catherine. What you do is you actually link your Facebook business page to your Twitter account, and then you can link your Twitter account to your LinkedIn account once you have one up and running. This is Heather. Let's keep it simple.